Okay, good morning. It's 7:45 and it's taking me a little bit of time to set up my little shop here. And I'm gonna make a little shelf for my vinyl storage shed. So about 3 feet high. It's gonna be 3 feet high by about, it's gonna be 3 feet wide and 8 foot long. So these are gonna be the legs. Yep. Bugs and stuff ready this morning. Oh, I hate these freaking bugs already. Okay, so I need 4 legs plus a cross beam. So we'll see about that. Homemade project. This might not be. Yeah, let's see. Ugh. Florida, bugs, heat, humidity. No, I'm not going to hire someone to do this for me. I don't have a whole bunch of money either. If I did, maybe I would hire someone. But it's just a matter of cutting wood, I mean, really. I have to hire somebody to cut wood. And that's my neighbor's turkeys and my neighbor's cows over there. Okay, so it doesn't have to be pretty, but it's just gonna be functional. It's gonna be a shelf to that I can put my riding mower under when I finally get another riding mower, which I hope to get one soon. First cut, and we're gonna do more. I got a bug in my eye, and I'm already sweating.